Hi guys, this is the room 2 walkthrough for chapter 4, the séance. Head straight to the table and grab the viewfinder. Now go to the camera and insert it. A hidden compartment is revealed. Get a small metal handle inside and then insert it on the side and rotate it to expand the camera. Turn the viewfinder. Spooky. Let's examine the lamp. Okay, here's a keyhole. We need to adjust the key to match the keyhole. Drawers are opened. Okay, there are Roman numerals on the side. We need to get some clues. So let's zoom out. Alright, here's a quick one since I already know. Look at the book. Okay, 2. Go to table H, 4. Table foot, 5. Now we just need to get to the drawers and set it at the right location. 2, 4, and 5. Grab the bulb. Now you will see another keyhole. Again, let's adjust the shape to match it. A Rubik's light puzzle appears. You'll need to roll the ball to the bottom. So watch carefully and rewind the video if you have to. Let me think. Get the tarot card. Go to the drawer and get the photograph. Now zoom out, go to the camera and insert the bulb. Put on your viewfinder. Place a tarot card. Not sure what to do yet, so we go back to the table. Ooh, another keyhole. Okay, a puzzle to solve, but should be simple enough. Get the metal lever and place it on the typewriter. Alright, we need to type in infinity. Wow, this is really old school. We begin at home staring at the stars, so much to discover, so little time. Home, star, time. Another clue. blah 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 sheep blah blah temple blah blah home. Stars, death, science. Okay, gotta put on eyepiece. Up, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Null, time, and death. We don't have a null card. Let's grab the bell. Okay, look at the side of the box, insert it and get the brass dial. Go to this drawer and let's place some objects back to where it belongs. con, a coat. Okay, safety box. Place the brass dial. Rotate back and forth to get the code right. Okay, place the photograph and use the eyepiece. Examine the pocket watch. Again, eyepiece. Insert the key and we are done.